tooth is actually loose. The wife then took his cell phone, dismantling it, taking the SIM card and the battery out and throwing it away. The defendant, one of the other things he tried to do was to get his phone back, and the wife punched him. He knew that it was time to call the police and wait him out. In light of the fact that the defendant before you, Judge, has no convictions, he does have some matters back in 2005 that were continued without finding. He successfully completed that night night period with conditions that may have been imposed on that. Likewise, back in